Hello.
Come in, come in.
Thanks.
You must be Michael.
Yeah.
You know, I used to have three secretaries. Now I have to make my own coffee and give myself a happy ending. See, the ships are coming in. But the walls will hold us.
Nelson in Naples.
Pluto? I said Mars, you cocksucker!
Shoulder of Orion. Two.
Devin Weston said you were a fan.
Huge fan.
Tell me, Michael. Devin Weston, does he want you to bump me off?
No, not at all. He said you were retiring, but might need some help on a movie.
Only assholes retire, Michael. Him and my son, they want to put me out to pasture so they can turn this place into condos or a theme park or something.
But this place is a dream factory.
Well, maybe they have different dreams. Some days, I don't blame them. You know, they always say, never work with children or animals. Well, I want to add to that list. Never work with directors or actors. This picture is gonna kill me.
All right, so what's it about?
It's perfect. Set in Liberty City. Meltdown. It's all being shot on green screen right out back there. We take a look at the financial crisis, and then we boil it all down into a really simplistic battle between two yuppies with lots of training montages.
So what's the problem?
Milton McElroy. I cast him in the second lead because he's cheap. Zero talent, incidentally. Well, he's got this new agent, Rocco Pelosi. He's been hassling us about renegotiating the deal. So now, he's holding up shooting until he gets paid.
That sounds problematic.
It would be if the director wanted to shoot. Anton Baudelaire. Ever heard of him? That doesn't surprise me. Now he's having a mental breakdown, pissing all over himself who knows where.
All right. Looks like you got yourself that new assistant. But no happy endings.
I love you already.
Hey, Solomon, I'm just doing that thing.
Good, good. Now, I realized in my excitement, I forgot some details.
Yeah, it seemed obvious. You want this Pelosi guy clipped?
No, God, no. Is that an option? No, no, no. Bad idea, bad idea. No clipping anyone. Just teach him some manners. He's also in my director's ear as well, if you'd believe it. So teach this punk a lesson and bring the talent back to set, ideally in a more collaborative mood.
I'll see what I can do. They all gonna be at the club?
I'm told it isn't a club so much as a rat pit. Anton and Milton are supposed to be there, and Pelosi's on the way to pick them up. He's taking them to his lawyer to sign the contracts. So if he hears there's someone from the studio coming, he'll get him out fast.
All right. I'll go in quiet. I'll see you on the set, boss.
Gentlemen, how you like this space? It's gonna be an EDM paradise. There's gonna be sparklers stuck in bottles, implants, tramp stamps, all the real shit. That's Pelosi Entertainment. Now give me a minute here, just a minute. Got gotta go grab something inside. Gianni, we nearly got the club. We're finally a go. Now you take care of these guys. No cold feet. Okay? Let's go.
Contractors in the city. All we do is move some weight out of the back room.
You got any kale chips?
Nah, we don't got that. You want Molly?
Molly? No, no, it's McElroy. Milton McElroy? I find me. Seriously.
Day trip's over, gentlemen. You're going back to set.
You get lost, Wrinkles?
Who's this jackass? Hey, you!
Oh, turns out these guys are in love with their contract. So they'll be going back to the set with me.
Can you believe this fucking clown? No! This guy's all mine!
Make a new deal. You leave my people alone, and I don't toss you off this roof.
All right, yeah. Okay? Sure, man, sure.
All right. Let's get back to the lot.
Just hold on.
Look, you can bully him, but you can't bully Talent, buddy. We are not shooting until I get a new deal.
Can't bully Talent? Just watch me. You're gonna be a good boy when I'm done.
I don't know who you think you are. Just jumped up to studio security?
I ain't security. I'm Solomon's assistant.
You're more sensitive than you let on. I can tell. You gotta think about this, man!
Can I just say I was just in this for the promise of strong drugs? I don't want a new deal. So much has to be off the show entirely. Well, I've got a feeling you might want to reconsider as well.
Rising.
opportunity he's given you. Now, where am I putting this thing down?
When Devin Weston came to do a studio visit, he used the empty water tank.
All right, then we'll do the same.
Put it there. The water tank turned parking lot.
Setting it down.
I know Solomon is anxious to see you.
Look, I'm feeling a little keyed up. How about I call my guy, go on a little jolly, and call Solomon from wherever I wake up in a week?
How about you see him right now, and we go flying again if you even look like you'll fail a piss test at any point on this shoot?
Wonderful surprise. Anton, my boy, you're an artist, I know that. And this story is the best kind of art. A simplistic, cliche-ridden pile of dross that you will turn into magic. Get a grip. I love ya.
So, Solomon, Milton here has a little something he wants to say to you. Say it.
I just want to say that I'm sorry for any misunderstanding, sir. And I appreciate all the opportunities that you've given me.
Of course, of course. Michael, what can I say? You're a natural. I love you.
You're too kind.
No, I mean it. I don't mean to presume. But would it be okay if I gave you a shout? This shoot seems cursed for some reason or another. I need an associate producer.
I'd love that.
We'll talk soon. I gotta go.
Oh, hell yeah.